The Golden Globes are, by reputation, the loosest, booziest and most decidedly unserious ceremony on Hollywood's awards season calendar, with the awards themselves quite often the butt of the joke. Hosting the awards in 2016, Ricky Gervais repeatedly savaged them as meaningless. But, in a year that has seen the entertainment industry upended by a wave of sexual harassment scandals, the 75th Golden Globes flipped the script. At Sunday evening's ceremony, everything from the black dresses women wore on the red carpet in solidarity to the jokes and speeches to the winners themselves seemed freighted with meaning. It's 2018, marijuana is finally allowed and sexual harassment finally isn't, show host Seth Meyers said, summing up the sense of change in the air. In what has been one of the most wide-open award seasons in years, the Hollywood foreign press hasn't offered little clarity, spreading its love among a handful of top contenders. Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri, Lady Bird and The Shape of Water all took home major prizes, while other critical favorites such as Dunkirk, Get Out, Call Me By Your Name and The Post left empty-handed. Writer-director Martin McDonagh's darkly hued morality play Three Billboards, which drew six nominations, proved the evening's biggest winner with four wins, including the top prize in the drama category as well as awards for McDonagh's screenplay and for the performances of Sam Rockwell and Frances McDormand. Accepting the award for lead actress in a drama for her role as a grieving mother trying to spur the police to solve her daughter's murder, McDormand captured the undercurrents that ran through the entire evening's proceedings, as an occasion normally devoted to self-congratulation was dominated instead by thorny issues of sexual misconduct and gender inequality. As many of you know, I keep my politics private, but it was really great to be in this room tonight and to be part of the tectonic shift in our industry's power structure, she told the crowd. Trust me, the women in this room tonight are not here for the food. We are here for the work. Coming into the evening with four nominations, writer-director Greta Gerwig's coming-of-age dramedy Lady Bird took home the top prize in the comedy or musical category as well as an award for lead actress Saoirse Ronan, who plays a fiercely independent-minded teenager who bristles against what she sees as her stultifying upbringing in Sacramento.